This is how you guys, the Lord God is going to do this to you. He gives power to the weak and strength to the powerless. In another translation, he reads, he gives strength to those who are weary. This is what God does, you guys. If you are weary, if you are weak, ask God and he will give you strength, you guys. I have a sister, she prayed for me, her name is Sister Susan, God bless you, Sister Susan, and she prayed to God for me to be strengthened, and I was strengthened, and I believe right now that if you pray to Jesus to strengthen you, he will strengthen you, because he's the God of strength and power. There's no one like him. He gives power to the weak and strength to the powerless, you guys. He is so amazing. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. He's so awesome. I'm gonna take a steal of this and upload it in my channel. God bless you guys so much. Ask God for strength and he will strengthen you. If you're weak and if you're powerless, he'll give you power.